For the van, my name is Hans.
My name is Colt.
Very pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hola, yo soy Giselle.
My name is Colt.
Nice to meet you. Welcome.
Colt.
Hello.
Colt.
Colt, my boyfriend, namorado.
Okay.
I really like Jess's family. They all seem really nice, but I'm nervous about meeting Jess's father because if her father doesn't like me, our relationship is over.
My daddy.
Oh.
Hola,
señor.
Hola, señor. ¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás?
No, falo português.
Ah, não fala português?
No.
Nada, nada?
Nothing.
Nada.
Nada.
Ela nunca teve nenhum namorado americano. Mas tem que ver se ele é homem suficientemente para poder assumir ela, né? Para ela ficar com minha filha, ele tem que ser homem para assumir e casar com ela, não fazer só de brincadeira.
Hello, hola, hola.
My mother.
Hello, Debbie. I'm really excited to meet Jess's family. I want to find out everything I can about her past and what her goals are, and it should be exciting. We never had a chance to meet Larissa's family.
Brazil Kiss is here. Kiss, yeah, kiss. It's normal.
Hey, Brazil, kiss is here.
But I don't know. I'm not too fond of her father. Her dad's very weird.
This is feijoada.
Oh, beans and pork.
This one.
I remember this.
Why remember this, Larissa prepared for you?
Not for me. She made it once, I think.
It wasn't
for
very
you?
Good.
Maybe.
It wasn't very good, though.
She made it once, I think, but nobody ate it.
No one ate it.
Listen, ex
are you all right?
Brazilian girl. A brasileira, is it?
Você já foi casado com alguma brasileira?
Sim, já foi casado com a brasileira.
Porque não deu certo, porque você separou.
Why you
quanto
divorced?
Tempo você ficou junto?
What time did you marry?
How long was I married for?
Yeah.
For 6 months.
6 meses.
Mas aí, quanto tempo depois que você separou, você conheceu a Jess?
6 months.
6 months after your divorce?
Mm-hmm.
You dated me?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
6 meses depois que ele terminou dela, ele
I wasn't conheceu. Looking for love.
Mas aí, você tá preparado para o teu relacionamento? Passar o tempo, como diz assim, para esquecer da outra.
You love me or you use me for Larissa? I have a new girlfriend. It's a Brazilian girl.
Né? Não quero que você seja enganado por qualquer um lá.
So what do you want? Really, what do you want with me?
I want a family with you. I want a family with your daughter. I didn't plan on meeting her, but I did. And I fell in love with her immediately. I wasn't looking for a relationship.
Ele falou que ele me ama e ele quer um relacionamento sério comigo.
I think your daughter is the best person I've ever met.
Espero que está sendo homem, sendo sincero. E até aceito.
My dad say you good boy for me.
Tem um jeito de conversar dele, parece uma pessoa boa. Sei se gosta, a gente tem que dar força, claro, né? A gente quer bem de um filho.
Se realmente você ama tanto a Jess, então esse casamento tem que ser na minha casa, porque
wow,
eu quero ver isso nos meus olhos.
You really want to marry me? So you marry me here in the house? She's prepared the party for Mary and marry him in Brazil?
That's not good, that's bad. Now, apparently, Colt has approval from her dad to propose to Jess, and that scares me. I don't want him proposing yet. So does anyone else besides me think that they're moving too fast? 2 months too fast talking about marriage and babies.
I don't care.
But you don't really know each other. You haven't spent that much time together.
Okay, but I think about Colt meet for years, not just for 2 months.
You haven't known him for years.
Yeah, but it's that feeling. You have feeling before?
Before? For his dad?
Yeah, time you date you?
How long did you date dad?
Mm-hmm.
6 months.
Okay, but fast, no?
Pretty fast.
We lived together for 6 months. Uh-huh. Lived together. Mm-hmm. Lived. Mm-hmm. We got to know each other.
6 months for me is fast, too. So.
But you live in Chicago. He lives in Las Vegas. Huh. Colt and Jess's relationship is moving awfully fast, and I don't understand why her family doesn't seem a little upset or suspicious about it. I don't want him divorced in 6 months.
But a different, Larissa, you always...
Don't you think you should spend more time together?
No, I different.
Let's not compare Larissa. Let's talk about a normal relationship.
No, you compare me and Larissa. You compare me and Larissa.
No, I'm talking about any relationship. Mm-hmm, no, mm-hmm. Any relationship.
No, you say now. You compare.
I just want to know, what is the rush?
Come on.
You're 26. Why the rush? That's all I'm asking. Why? What's the big rush? And if you're getting so defensive on a question that I'm asking, then I'm wondering, why are you getting so defensive?
Okay. I love Colt. I know for a green card. I know dependent Colt for nothing. You laundry for Colt?
You do my laundry.
Sometimes.
Yes. A mãe dele lava a roupa dele, a mãe dele cozinha pra ele.
What's that got to do with you getting me?
Ele tem 34 anos.
All right, I'm about ready to leave.
No. I understand Colt always. But maybe. Listen.
Don't put your hand on my face. Don't do that.
Why?
I'm done.
Hold on. Enough. Jess.
No.
Jess. Be easy on my mother.
Jess's behavior is a little out of line. I don't want to say too much, especially in front of her family, but she became aggressive, and it reminded me of the past being around Larissa, and I don't like it. Okay.
No, I need to talk first, no? Colt, stop it.
I'm going back to the hotel, regardless of what you say.
Come on.
A mãe tá autoritária. Que é muito mais, tipo assim, né? É filho pra mim, pronto. Acho que não é por aí. Eu achei muito autoritário.
Look, we've had a very long night.
You're right. I'm tired and
you need to relax. What? I'll walk you to the car.
You're gonna put me in a cab and send me back to the hotel by myself? You're gonna stay here?
It'll be fine. But
I'm a little concerned that Colt is taking all this in stride. So it surprises me that he's staying here and letting me go back to the hotel by myself.